Lovelies, it's Odette here. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing super awesome today. Thank you for watching. Thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for tuning in today. I appreciate it. Welcome to today's video. And we are going to talk all things lip glosses today. So the first one we're going to talk about is from Juvia's Place. This is called It's Glass because it's nice and clear. And I know many of you already have this one. And I mean, if you notice this lip gloss, my doffer is nice and clean. There is no backup of any lipstick or lip liners on here. So here's a good tip for you guys. So when you're wearing lip glosses, it doesn't matter which one you're wearing, make sure you put on your lip glosses first and then you can go in with your lip liners and your lipsticks. Because I was watching this video the other day and this girl was doing swatches on lip glosses, and you know, she was wearing a lipstick and a lip liner and then this one on top and then this one back in the bottle, and I was like, oh, gross. Don't do that. If you want your lip glosses to remain nice and clear, this goes on first. Don't even use facial wipes because you're going to be transferring products in here. Make sure your glosses goes on first. So I made sure that this went on first, and then I went in with my lip pencil. This is from Doris Michaels. I think it's called Blackberry. I've had this in my collection a long time ago. And there we go, from Juvia's Place. The other one that I do have here, and these are also from Juvia's Place. Let me just see if I can see the name of this one. This is called It's Electric. And I think I showed you guys this one before. This is really, really, really lovely on. Let me just see if I can do a little swatch for you guys. You're just going to have to wiggle it just to get it out. There we go. It has a little bit of a yellow look to it, and it looks really, really nice on the lips. With this one, you don't even need a lip pencil, you don't need any lipsticks, you don't need anything with this one. You just put this on your lips and you are basically done. Really, really nice. And again, this is called It's Electric. And the other one from Juvia's Place, let me see if I can see the name. It's called So Glazed. It's more of a pinky shade. And let me just do a little swatch for you guys. I love these lip liners so much. Oh my God. And I think I've worn this one for you guys already. There it is. Beautiful, gorgeous, gorgeous gloss on your lips. And it's very moisturizing, I find, with these ones. Really, really pretty. And I do have a couple here. These are from Revlon. Now, the name of these, they are so tiny. It's going to be in the description box for you guys. This is the Juicy Balm lip gloss with cherry, raspberry, and jojoba oil. And these are very moisturizing for the lips. I love this one. And I wore this one somewhere one time, and I got some compliments from this. From Revolution. Why is it called Juicy Balm? Why is it called that? Smells like cherry. And of course, it's very much clear. It's on the end right here. You can barely see it. Very, very clear. You have a slight hint of pink in this one. Really, really sweet. Very, very pretty. And the other Juicy Balm here from Revolution. And again, the name is so tiny, it's to the bottom. I'm going to leave it below for you guys. And this one again, it smells like, yeah, it does have that cherry smell to it. And I think this one is a little bit, yeah, there we go. They're both the same, a little bit of a deeper shade than this one here, but they are really nice. And the lip glosses are so pretty. I mean, I was never ever a fan of lip glosses. I never used to wear lip glosses, period. But I find that lately, a lot of companies have been coming out with some really good lip glosses where your lips are not dried out. Because I remember wearing lip glosses in the past where, you know, you put them on and you feel like your lips are parched and they're so dry, and it's just really ridiculous. This is another one from Revolution. This is a butterfly one. I showed you guys this one before. And this is just called Fly. This is really nice. And this wears so well. It is amazing. And you have a little bit of a peachy undertone with this one right there called Fly. Very, very, very pretty. Hope you guys can see that. There we go. Right there. And when you wear this on its own, guys, I'm telling you, it is a knockout. It is so pretty. And of course, the packaging is quite cute. Very, very, very nice Farm Revolution. Very, very pretty. And I do have, well, these two are just lip glosses from Incredible. I have two of them. One of them came in the OK Beauty magazine one time. And I fell in love with this lip gloss. It's just nice and clear. And so I ordered another one of these. And they're really, really nice. And these are, like I said, just nice and clear. And it has like a roller ball to the end. And when you put this on, it just goes on nice and clear. And there was just really nothing to it. Just to the bottom, you can probably barely see that. And it's just, it keeps your lips nice and moisturized. It's very, very, very pretty. I've got two of them in my collection. They are really, really good. And when you go online, they're sold out. Not because of me or anything, but they're always sold out. So you've got to be quick online for these ones because they sell out fast. So we are going back to Juvia's Place. This is the Disco Fever. And I think this was by Fumi. You guys remember this one. And I've worn this one before, but I left it in the package because it's just, it deserves to be back in the package. And again, this is nice and clear. And I've worn this before. Look at the doffer, nice and clean. So we're just gonna go further out right there. And it gives you a nice warm finish. Look at that. Very, very, very pretty. Gorgeous. I mean, the gloss on these lip glosses from Juvia's Place are just divine. Very, very, very pretty. And I think Fumi came up with this with an eyeshadow palette, but everything was sold out, so I just got the lip gloss. And I have another one here from Juvia's Place. I did leave it in the box. I did use this one before. I have no idea who that person is. It obviously was a collaboration. And this has a beautiful, beautiful finish to it. I love this one. I've worn this one before as well. Very, very, very nice. We're just gonna go down the arm a little bit more. And it has more of a higher tone to it, of a higher color. Very B, this is it right there. Very pretty. This looks so good on the lips, especially on dark skin. Oh my God. It looks amazing. And to me, this one here from Juvia's Place and the Disco Fever, the names are gonna be down below for you guys. You don't need to go in with any lip liners. This one you can wear on its own and it's very, very, very sexy. It is so beautiful. And they live in their packages because I think it is just so cute. And that's about it for my lip gloss collection. I'm going to leave the name of everything in the description box for you guys. If you don't pick up anything from this line, pick up something from Juvia's Place. You will not regret the lip glosses from that brand. They are so good, so moisturizing. They keep your lips nice and soft. It doesn't dry out. Even if you eat something, your lips are not dried out and there is still lip gloss on your lips. But the brand is really good. And I find also from Revolution, they are just really beautiful and divine. You know, they've got all the good stuff that's going to help to moisturize the lips, like the jojoba oil and the raspberry and the cherry. They are really good. All of them are really good. This is just really, this one is just really attractive to me from Revolution. This one is called Fly. This is just gorgeous. And the swatches are really pretty. And again, they look good on really on dark skin. They look really good on dark skin. And of course, any skin tone can wear lip glosses and it's going to look really, really good. So on that note, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy this lip gloss collection today. My name is Odette. Thank you so much for watching. I shall see you guys next time. Toodles.